Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you four words related to nature. Let's get started here. Here we have the word asemun. As you remember in Farsi, we write from right to left. So this is A, this is the letter S, the sound S. This is me, this is U, and this is N. Well, asemun is sky. Now, I know that a lot of you may not be able to read the word yet. Remember, I have created a bunch of videos on how to read the Persian alphabet. So remember to check those. So one more time, asemun. Asemun is sky. Let's go to the other one, which is earth. Earth is zamin. Zamin. You notice the way it's written is z, me, e, and n at the end. When I say n, of course, it's the equivalent of n in English. In Farsi, this letter is nun. The sound is like n in English. So zamin, zamin is earth. So one more time. Asemun, three syllables, and this one here we have two syllables, zamin. Okay, let's go to this pair. We have the word khorshid, khorshid. Khorshid is the sun. Now, the first sound, kh, does not exist in English. In some other languages, like German, for example, you can produce that, but in English, usually it's difficult for English speakers. So, remember, the way to produce the sound is as if you're trying to clear your throat. So, khorshid, khorshid, khorshid. Khorshid is the sun. And then we get to the moon, which is ma, ma, one syllable, ma. So, if you look at the Farsi words here, here you have kh, u, re, sh, i, and de, khorshid. And here you have m, a, he, ma. Khorshid, ma. Okay, I hope you liked today's lesson. Remember to check out the book that I have created about vocabulary in case you want a good reference to learn everyday vocabulary. You can check out my book on Persian vocabulary on my website. There are various categories. We have family, numbers, nature, illnesses, all types of words that you may need on a daily basis, you will find in that book. So, let's review one more time. Asemun, zamin, khorshid, ma. Until the next lesson, khodafez.